Hey guys, I'm playing Minesweeper today. I'm actually surprised I haven't made a video on this before because I've been playing this. Oh, don't. Oh my. I do not endorse whatever that was. I've actually been playing this game for years. But I don't know why I've never made a video on it. Oops. It's just been one of those games that I play on my own. I haven't played it in a while though, I can't lie to you. I just saw it on my phone and I was like, you know what? That'll be a fun game to do a video on. Especially since gaming videos have been getting me absolutely no views on this channel, so why not do another one? But yeah, this game, a lot of people, it's funny, I'm in sixth form right now, for those who don't know. College, I don't know what else to call it, but most people my age realistically don't play this game. But people see me playing this and they're like, oh my gosh, why? How? I've always seen this game, but I've got no idea how to play it. And I'm like, it's Minesweeper though. That's like saying you don't know how to play Solitaire. It's like, come on, man. Come on. So yeah, I think I might talk you through playing this game then, because a lot of people actually don't know how to play it, which is baffling to me. It's not a hard game at all. It's pretty easy. BitLife actually has some levels.